Hi everyone, it's me Samantha, welcome back to my channel. Today I just want to go through and use these, not sponsored. These I think were purchased from Amazon. They're dual tip brush pens. So ...120 colors, dual tip brush pens. Okay. So it looks like it comes with a little book. I guess that you can color. And this, it is highly recommended to paint in the DIY color list for your convenient use. So I guess we can do that. Except for these aren't... they are not numbered. Okay, so I think I'm gonna try. That's the brush tip. And then that is the fine point. I also have a regular piece of paper here. Look the same. I do kind of like these, though. They do feel... I mean, this is probably gonna get boring doing this, all these. Ooh, that one is like highlighter. Mm-hmm.
a pretty color. Orange, I would say. A lot of variations of orange. There to me. I mean, some people might think it's different variations of red, but I think we're getting into the reds now. I'm just gonna continue to swatch all these colors. And then I'll probably use them in some future art projects, I don't know. Greens, golds, silver, black and white. These are like the blues. These are the purples. So yeah, we might be here for a while. I don't know if anybody else has these markers. Little brush pens. seem to dry pretty good. And whether they blend, I don't know. That color. It's like a bluish purple. Go from the blues and the purples to yellows. And we had yellows up here. Of course, it's gonna be handy having this, and they'll kind of know what colors. Sorry for the traffic outside. Okay, there's another one. These blues are all pretty similar. That's marker 70. This color on the card. Maybe not on the paper so much. These two are similar. This one is probably going to be similar. Looks like a green highlighter. That's marker 90. And we have the last. Blue. 20 left. so much. It's a lot of greens. It's greens, 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 greens. I thought it was a lot of orange. Seems to be a lot of green. And then we have white. More gray. Another. The last one is black, I believe. Yep. And there we go. I swabbed them all. So, yeah. Thank you guys for sticking through this video. If you like these markers, or if you have them, let me know how you use them, or if you've created any artworks with them yet. Until next time, bye for now.